Braxton, how's it going? I'm Andrew. Nice to meet you.
Pretty good.
Braxton, Randy, nice to meet you.
Thanks for coming out. You know, like I said before, we've been in contact a little bit. A little five-lesson series, short game, putting, full swing, maybe a little mental, maybe even do a little long course. Just got a few questions to open up. You know, what's golfing history? Have you been playing a while?
Yeah, I've been playing pretty much. I guess I got a golf ball laying around 10 years old.
Okay.
Play as much as I can, just try to keep it sharp as I can.
What about any other sports when you're little, like baseball? I know a lot of golfers play baseball.
I played baseball. I mean, obviously, you hear the baseball swing aspect of golf, but I played baseball in college in sixth grade, and I think I'm not going to make it that way.
That you want to work on, that you want to key on
throughout the lessons?
Yeah.
Maybe a punt shot. I have a tendency to everybody misses fairway, so yeah. I have a tendency to, you know, miss them. And the biggest thing for me is to get it back out in the fairway and try to get par as quickly as possible. And then my short game is actually my strength, but I mean, obviously, it needs some improvement as well. And then putting, again, it's a little bit.
Okay.
So it depends on how many greens I hit.
We'll try to touch on all of those, but I have a lot of things.